Here comes Hell on Wheels.
No introduction needed.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Death Valley, weighing in at 200.
Of destruction is on display.
He may not dress like Satan himself anymore, but he's still down with the devil and ready to get medieval tonight.
Executioner sets the whole court in the ring.
Brace yourselves for that big red
money. And his partner from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds. One half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Kane!
Ask Rey Mysterio about Kane. Tonight, Kane, the one that won Money in the Bank and then cashed it in a mere 49 minutes later.
The devil's favorite demon, incredibly comfortable and successful on pay-per-view.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Burn it down. Oh, no. Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history in WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
We have tag team competition getting underway with Undertaker and Kane. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They all go from bell to bell.
What a leg drop!
Vicious right forearm. Gets dumped by the suplex. Oh, stomping away. Oh, what a kick. Rollins set ringside. Tree of woe, no escape in sight. And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on. Backdrop suplex. He gets tagged in. Tag made, tag made.
The tag is Seth Rollins.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. DDT.
Knee.
Boom, did you hear the impact? He thinks he has it. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. DDT delivered. Oh, man.
He's getting a little battered now. Courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Kane has to turn this around and quit.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to... Will this be enough?
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, jeez, falling hard to the outside.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Decision likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Ooh.
It up, and we're still going.
Six.
Reigns
gets out of harm's way.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, bang, face first.
Eight.
Close out of the back of the neck.
Able to get there in time.
This one's over.
And he may have felt his arm slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Body leg drop.
He's absorbed some damage already.
In off the tag.
Down with a leg drop.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Trampling there.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Attack right to the sternum. And Rollins capitalizes.
Kick to the stomach.
What a counter.
Rollins getting worked on here.
He cannot be stopped right now.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Flying. One more time and landing with incredible impact.
Kane is creeping ever closer to burying the opposition. All the way up and down.
Choke slam straight to hell.
Rollins may be laid to rest.
Oh, caught him in the head. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
Tagging his partner in now. With the lariat.
Boom.
Nice.
Stomping down.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
The architect.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why. What a bionic.
Look at this.
An arm breaker.
The dead man scaling the turnbuckles.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
Rollins dead to rights in desperate need of salvation.
Undertaker gets the worst.
Quick strike to the lower body.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Bionic elbow. Bionic elbow.
Showcasing his merciless ways.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Oh!
That hurt.
He turns it around.
And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Rollins.
Tag made.
Oh, my God!
Right back into their own corner.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Snapmare takeover.
Followed by
big boot. He's going for the pin. This could be it. What a neck breaker. Seth Rollins with the tag.
A count out.
Ooh, stiff punch. What a shot.
Caught square by the haymaker.
As handle finds the mark.
Strike right.
Good night.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Tonight. For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.